she said, if you live on your own, you can't laugh very much.
That's true.
Here you get laughed.
Diagnosed with motor neurons disease, I got the opportunity to come here once a week, and it's been totally amazing. The support from people here is wonderful. I'm hopefully going to be here a while, but with my condition, no one knows. But we're all positive. Everybody here is so nice.
I've got lung cancer. I was referred here, and I'm glad that I was referred here, because I'm meeting all these people here, the people who are employed here, who just come to help, and they all seem cheerful, including him.
This is very special, because this is one of George's very special pieces of his attire that he wore, a stole when he was a padre. So this is very precious and very special, isn't it, George? Yeah. It says a lot about who you are, doesn't it?